I was in therapy with Reich for 3 years, and it was a body therapy mostly. We didn't do much talking and focused on breathing. Well, breathing, most important thing in life. If you don't breathe, you don't have any life, you know?
You're not alive.
And he knew something about breathing. And I had some great experiences in that session. And it really changed my life.